patient need to an implant on the to place the 36. What I do to win this time, we show the screen. I think that you can show on the screen. All of us know this is the nerve, dental nerve. And I showed my implant. Later on, if I have a chance, I will go back again to show it how I do it. It takes only 1 minute. You all do it. After that, it is the tracer. I register my patient. As you see now, nothing is in the mouth of the patient. It's free, placed to a wall. It is the stand connected to the patient, but no tracer, sorry, connected to the patient mouth, but no stand in it, nothing. So we are free to work as we want. And the other one, with my hand feet connected with this device called to play a sensor, the role of a sensor. So we have the patient here connected to the satellite here or the cam, two cam, twin cam, and we have the dentist with the hand of plastic connected to the patient. As we will start, I do this when it is. Sorry, the area is not so comfortable to work with.